So this problem wants to know the total in the exterior angles. So hopefully you remember that the total for the exterior angles is 360 for any polygon. So it doesn't matter that this has eight sides. Any polygon's total exterior angles is 360 degrees.